So recently, my guild ended up defeating Razzagath on heroic. And it kind of got me thinking of the difference music makes when going into a raid or dungeon in order trying to take down that final boss. I found myself on this instance of wanting to listen to Christmas music out of the oddest thing, and it got me thinking, I wonder what it would be like to do all sorts of other different music. Now, a total disclaimer, what I ended up doing was on YouTube, there is a audio library where you can find copy-free music that you can use. I just use their genres for music for this. There are so many different type of styles of music out there, so this is not a representation of nearly like not even a sliver of the type of music that is out there. But this is the type of music that I ended up finding on the YouTube library for audio. And I'm gonna go ahead and link all of these artists down below. You can actually find all of their YouTube channels and everything else if you end up finding some music where you're like, ooh, I like these people. This is actually, what's that word that the cool kids use? This slaps? Yeah, I don't think I'm ever gonna say that again. That sounds so weird. Let me go ahead and age myself just a little bit. This music is pretty radical. So let's go ahead and cowabunga ourselves into the video. This is some of the music that you could end up listening to while you are playing World of Warcraft. You'll have to let me know down in the comments when you're doing the epic things in this game. What do you listen to? Now, to be fair, normally when I'm raiding, I actually end up listening to Linkin Park, which obviously they are copyrighted, so we won't see them in this video. But yes, I'm aging myself. I'm a huge Linkin Park fan. And yes, I do know there is a new single out. Just in case you didn't know, there is one. Scope it out on Spotify. It's called Lost. Not promoted. Just saying. Huge fan. Well, let me know down in the comments what you listen to. Don't forget to hit that like button. If you're new to the channel, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. I would love to have you here, and it also suggests this out to other people who might be interested in video content like this. It helps the channel, so I appreciate it. Well, from me to you, I will see you all in the next video. Bye for now.